Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. So I'm at the new project for Birmingham Jamaat. Alhamdulillah, amazing project to see. So one of the things I was thinking whilst going around over here is one of the things that we learn in Islamic child upbringing is the concept of mosque centrality. How much impact it has on child upbringing, on the growth of children, on the progress of children when there's a community that they go back to, when they refer back to the community, they attribute themselves, their identity comes from a community, especially a community that has all the facilities that answers all the needs of the children. So from the mosque and that spiritual aspect of being in a Islamic kind of environment, the education side, the learning side, the social aspect of coming together, the community, and so much more. So some things that we learn in child upbringing is essential is mosque centrality aspect. And when you have a mosque with all the facilities, it really, really plays an immense role on a child upbringing. So I'm looking forward to this project. It's really amazing. It's going to bring a community together. It's going to look at the next generations to come and really help build a strong identity around a center. It's not, inshallah.